crews heading out to Mars to be able to bring not necessarily spare parts for every single system on board, but just raw materials that they could make those spare parts on demand. A very important weight-saving measure to not have to bring along all those spares, obviously, but also giving some flexibility if one particular component were to prove more